Welcome back to Willowier. Today we are playing Seasons After Fall. I tried a little bit of this in the past. Momo hasn't gotten to see it yet, so we're having Momo try it out.
Yay!
It's a very poetic game. Oh, he looks angry. Run, Foxy, run. What did the fox say?
Shut up. Maybe not, but that's what the Momo says. Is there a purpose to loading after a scene, just to load into another scene? No.
Roots. I am Root. Fucker.
Woof, woof.
It's been a while since I played this map. Actually, I don't really remember anything.
Woof, woof. I am a glowing bubble.
I wonder if I actually made an episode of this or not.
I doubt it.
I don't think I did, but I know I got 7% in the right way. I can't remember why I stopped.
Woof, 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 woof.
That one piece, don't you?
Yes. But I cannot get it. That saddens me. Oh, he's going on his own. Okay. Now I got this. Boink. 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 Boink.
Oh, I read, like, any instructions that I haven't heard yet.
I don't think so. Just move and bark. I assume I need to hit these. Oh, it's a current. That's why it goes on itself. Boink. 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 Is this never ending? I don't want to find out it wasn't never ending. And I just missed a bunch.
No, I think you have to go forward.
Oh. But I can't go forward. Wait, no. Maybe fight the tides. That's not forward. I can check forward where they're going.
I figured what I said, I'm trying to dodge them.
No. Woof, 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 woof. Whee! Woof, 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 woof. Woof, woof! don't think I was supposed to do that. Or maybe I was. Maybe? I don't know. Did I die? Did I progress?
I'm still wondering why there's flowers underwater with light bulbs.
I figured I was playing as a fox, is what everything looked like it was showing. But now I'm playing as a ball. A glowing ball.
That'll be explained soon.
Okay. Oh, okay. I progressed.
A long time to wake up, little seed. If the guardians were here, they'd give you serious reprimand. If you sleep too much, one day you'll lose yourself in your dreams and never wake up again.
I wish.
Yeah, that's exactly what the guardians would say. But luckily for you, I'm here to greet you today. And I'm much younger than them, so I won't lecture you. Hey. Our second guest has arrived earlier than expected. Let's see who it is.
Little the fox. Chief,
in honor of this special day, may I introduce your present? Oh, a wild fox. Ugh, it's better than nothing, I suppose. I would have preferred a smarter and better looking animal. A wolf, maybe. Still, you know what? It doesn't matter. We'll make do with this one.
Ahem. Shut up. Going to be a bitch.
Go up to him. Don't be afraid.
I'm not afraid. It's a fox. Gently. I like fox. Gently.
Hey, not too close. You'll frighten him. Let him come to you. Now entice him to the center of the sanctuary. That's it. Into the center. Just a little further. This fox is really slow.
Excuse
me. Come on, we're not going to eat you. Perfect. Stay there, little seed. Leave the rest to me.
Slow. I was going as fast as I could. Going in the fox.
And hey, presto. Now you have a body, you'll be able to visit the Guardians of the Seasons. I have no choice. I must stay here. So, where do I start? Oh, I know. If you follow this path to the east and travel beyond the tall grass, you'll come to the edge of the woods. This is the domain of the Guardian of Winter. It has something I need, and you alone can get it for me. You'll realize what it is when you see it. But I won't give the surprise away.
She's very playful.
And a bitch.
Well, now you get to play as a fox. If you want it.
Apparently she didn't want it, because she's a bitch. I don't know if I was supposed to go up or down. No. That was cute. It's a past tall grass, so this would be the way I'm supposed to go. Which means I want to explore the way I'm not supposed to go. That's the way my brain works.
That's how most gamers' brains work. I'm not sure whether it's reflective of this game. Of course, it looks like it wasted your time.
He's so cute! Oh. I was getting a running start. Shuttle! He's so cute. It's a squeak.
Squeak, squeak.
Shut up, it's not cute. Off you go, little seed. Run, what?
Jump. Enjoy your new body. You won't ever get lost. I'll always be watching over you.
Yeah, I took a second to see if I saw that correctly or not. And, well, I saw it correctly. Just like that flower there. I run, I jump, I enjoy freedom. I am enjoying my life. So cute.
This has some good music.
Mm-hmm.
That was a good horse too. Bouncy, bouncy.
Hit the wrong button. That was my issue. Oopsies. No.
You have the bark of a mouse.
It's cute.
Your squeaky toy.
It's cute. It's cute. Why?
You see these totems lining the path? They were sculpted by the Guardian of Winter. Interesting, aren't they? But it can't have been easy with such big paws. Don't say too much about them when you see the Guardian. It might get upset.
Why? They look cool. See, a little bit. It's okay.
Normally, you only have a problem staying on a straight path.
Yeah. That's okay. That's why I went back to look, so I feel like there should have been something that way then.
The Guardian loves sleeping amongst the totems. Follow them. They'll lead you to its lair.
I think it's gonna be one of those games where you can't tell if the scenery or if it's gonna be new one.
Definitely seems like it. makes you feel like something I missed, though.
Don't do it.
No? I can't help it. I'm accustomed to exploring everything. Tell me not to worry about it, and then go the other way. Woof. Bark, bark. Squeak, squeak. Week.
That's a fairly large bear. I think if I saw a bear with glowing eyes, I'd be a little afraid.
Would you? Nap? I wasn't just trying to wake up a sleeping bear. Hey, where are you going?
Sense you're on the way back, little seed, with a fragment of winter. I think it's trying to communicate with you. It may react if you bark. Bark twice if it's a bit deaf.
Whoa. Whoa. So it changes back and forth.
You're supposed to go back.
I was looking! You're so needy! Leap. Oh.
Quicker than I thought.
I don't know.
Just goes to show, you can't judge a book by its cover. The fragment's heading towards the sanctuary. Don't let it out of your sight.
I've got some jump.
Those look like gravestones.
You know, they kind of do. Rude.
The horse tree.
Whoa. What's that supposed to be?
Honestly, it kind of looks like Legend of Zelda: Skyward Sword. The girl that
this isn't Legend of Zelda.
The Guardian of Winter told you anything? Ugh, you have to excuse it. It's always very tired. And between you and me, a tad grouchy too. The Guardian is so bad-tempered that even the animals don't venture into this forest. Guardians may appear wise, but basically, they're very old. So old that they tend to talk rubbish. But luckily, they're here to protect the fragments. They just have to learn how to let go of them.
Oops. I see what I'm supposed to do. It's such a cute game.
It is. I mean, like I said, I don't know why I stopped playing. I think I just couldn't get into it enough. That, or maybe I just didn't have time. I'm still concerned about those roots, though.
Yeah.
Look, little C. The fragment's already in place. It's waiting for you. Move into the center. Go on. Don't be afraid. Okay. I'm going to have to separate you from the fox. The fragment may react violently during the merge process. I'll be as careful as I can, but it's still a tricky procedure. I think it would be best for the fox to get out of the way.
No! No! I like the fox. Give me back the fox.
Yeah, it's been so long since we've seen snow here. Now it's winter for good.
For good. good.
Well, here's someone who sure hates ceremonies. You should possess the fox again before he escapes.
Just the way that's said. I guess she's the other way. No. He was that way, I just didn't go far enough. I didn't assume they'd put it that far.
Listen, little seed. There are four seasons, four guardians. If you merge with the other seasons, you can invoke them at any time. But to do that, we need the fragments. The second guardian lives in a swamp further to the west. I should warn you. This one doesn't like visitors. So keep nice and quiet. Well, this forest is practically empty, but winter should force the last migrating birds to fly away.
So no chirping and squeaks? Like that? They look like giant feathers.
Going. The lake isn't that way. Come back down and take the path to the left at the foot of the pines.
I was going left.
Yeah, it's that way. Straight ahead.
Bitch. What?
Don't be mean to the spirits.
I don't like her. She made fun of the fox. And I don't like her.
You sound like me with penguins.
No. I entered
this
a log.
This surprise you, little seed. But I envy you.
Of my fox?
You would like to run. Feel the wind on my face, and the ice under my paws. But I can't. Not until we found all the fragments. We must have them to perform the ritual.
So now you envy my little fox? Yes, it was. But I assume it'll glow once I get the other thingy. Hear that though? Now she envies me and my fox.
The seasons. That's what the guardians call it. I don't know what it entails exactly, but I've often heard the guardians talk about it. The ritual of the seasons can change the course of a life. If that's true, it means my life can be transformed, and yours too. I could leave the sanctuary at last, and you could, I don't know. All your dreams could come true. You must have some dreams.
Yeah, to be a fox forever.
This lady's starting to concern me a little bit.
She has the beginnings of an evil person.
Quagmire.
I was just gonna say, is that sick, Quagmire?
Ooh. Come back.
Whoa. I hit to jump. Thanks for not that my little seed is not in the least bit concerned.
Oh my.
I explode stuff.
Committing genocide.
Beware, it's okay. Seed. You're about to enter the territory of the Guardian of the Four. It can be unpredictable. Watch out it doesn't harm you and your fox.
Whoop.
box has some jump.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like a bird.
Well, so just for the giant feathers. Oh, maybe.
Ah, when you hear the whistling of the wind, the guardian can't be far away. But be very careful.
I keep running around yipping. And exploding stuff.
Yeah.
How about that be, I guess? Why, hello. You're a pretty birdie.
Rain?
Please don't hurt me. Although, I mean, it did break the log, I was saying.
Yeah. I don't understand why I so peacefully gave it to you.
Like it absorbed the water. Ah. I'm literally just exploding whatever these things are. But I'm probably gonna need you.
It's okay. The guardian of the fall has finally gone back to sleep. You're safe now. Follow the fragment it gave you. It will know the way to the lake.
Thank you.
am. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Nope. Oh, I was supposed to. Oopsies. It's fine. It's fine. Oops. The boink.
The boink.
There are. Well, oh, I was like stuck there. Yeah, that it does.
You're figuring this out really fast.
True.
I suppose this is definitely not stopping.
There we go.
I wonder what creepy things she's gonna talk about this time.
I don't know. We'll find out, that's for sure.
You're back at the puddle.
Didn't need it. Ah! I don't know. Because I felt like it. Ah, but this is where it'll come in handy. Meh.
impressed. You're pretty brainy for such a little seed. And you'll see,
that's my fox
once you've absorbed this second fragment, you'll be even smarter.
I wonder what it's trying to show me.
Sure. All fresco. Four seasons surrounded by one wheel?
Maybe.
It's called Seasons After Fall.
I don't know, because this one's fall, right?
Yeah, we're just now getting fall.
I wonder what happens during the seasons after fall. Maybe something tragic!
We could use a little tragedy in this game. It's a little bit stale.
No, it's not stale. Although I am concerned about that.
Basically doing the exact same mission each time.
Yeah, just different puzzles.
Slightly.
Regardless. I wonder what's gonna happen.
I think the repetitiveness of it is what got me to stop playing.
Maybe.
Like, I don't even think I made it this far.
Shouldn't say a whole lot this time.
That looked painful.
Yes, it did. Probably the seed looks bigger. That's gonna get bigger now.
Hopefully that box can handle one so big.
Fall. The colors. The smells.
Can you even smell?
It's truly my favorite season.
Same though.
We could enjoy this moment if only your fox would keep still.
Oh, shut up.
I don't think he likes us using him to do this, but he's the only animal we have available.
Wow.
We're only halfway there, so he'll have to put up with us for a while longer.
I'm pretty sure he
Maybe
does
you
like
should
us.
Try to reassure him.
Judge by how he acts, so don't be a huff.
If he likes you, that's something. I promised you, little seed. Now you have absorbed two seasons. You can invoke them at any time. Each season is unique and transforms everything around it. Don't hesitate to use the power of the seasons anywhere and as many times as you want. So, little seed, which region would you like to explore now? You're spoiled for choice. But, may I make a suggestion? You could use the power of the seasons to reach the entrance to this cave. But, it's just a suggestion. You can go anywhere you want.
That cool?
That is. So it's winter and fall. That is pretty neat.
Alright, we're gonna stop here.
Yes.
We've been doing this for a while now, we gotta take a break from it. So, if you like this, hit that like and subscribe button. Tell us what you think about the game down in the comments below. And we'll catch you guys in the next episode. Bye!